Okay, this is a original game made for the TRS-80 MC-10 by me, Jim Gary, called Boarder. It's basically a snowboarder going down the screen, avoiding big giant black boulders and the stumps of the different kinds of trees. It's rendered in the TRS-80's Semigraphic 6 screen. So it's a slightly higher resolution than the ordinary text graphic screen. It's 64 by 48 characters. With some fancy work, you can get up to four colors. Oh, dead.